stuff up.
Yep.
Five.
I'll roll under, I'm sure.
Five.
Eight.
Did you get mine already?
I did, yes, sir. I'll be on the play.
What's that? Well, sometimes I run
It goes 1 through 8.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Shall we roll this? 1 through 8. 1 through 7?
I mean, it seems fun.
This is 1.
Seems fun to me.
Sorry. No, shall we roll good. It?
I mean, yeah, just however it turns face up. 6?
6.
That's goofy. Okay. Interesting, interesting.
Thank you very much.
Can I go?
Yeah. Green sounds for one?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure.
Shuffle this one.
Yeah. Mine? Okay.
Already take your turn after that. Right?
I thought
you would
did.
Have. How many cards do you have in hand?
Because I had. Let's see. I had 7, and then I
discarded one.
Okay.
Right, so and then I would, and then I went up to, I go up to seven this turn from a draw step.
You should have seven in hand, I think.
I have seven in hand.
So
I've already drawn.
You've already drawn.
Okay. All right.
So is it my turn?
Yes.
Okay. I will exile you, Great Furnace. Excavator.
Sure.
Planeswalker. Yeah. Sorcery,
go ahead.
Go.
Can't be last.
This is probably one of the cheaper decks.
What's that?
One of the cheaper decks.
Like 1400 probably. A little more if you play, like, I don't play Gaia's Cradle as a one off because I just don't think it's good in this deck.
But you'll see a lot of them too.
I mean, a lot of stock lists do. I tried proxy playing it for a while, testing it, and it just never, like, I don't have anything to spend all that extra mana on. So even when it's all set up and great, it doesn't do that much. A lot of the times it taps for one or two, which isn't that useful. With the way the deck plays.
Go. Shroud.
And I would have had effects before the creature.
Yeah, I thought like you'd
I understand the shroud.
I'd rather not go back.
I mean, it's up to you. I made the misplay. It's your choice as to what to do from here.
Okay. Yeah, I'd rather not.
Okay. Okay. That's fine. Resolve your trigger.
In 10?
Yep.
He had me psyched too. He's like, are you okay?
Mega.
Yep.
Get one card. I'll force a low range,
huh? 26.
Go
ahead. Thank you. 26 is that.
I don't think we have creatures.
Yeah,
I do.
We might do a couple of them. I don't know.
Cards in hand.
Five.
I just pretty much took out anything that would
hurt. Is this a sideboard
card? Actual
play. Okay. Equip.
Yep.
Six.
Yep.
Take you to 13. Yeah. You to 30.
I mean, you can put it.
Go.
Stupid. You know, to win that if I'd played properly.
We had, I had a game like that earlier against the bug deck.
Yeah.
I was like, yep, I didn't know, like, it's been a long time since I played against Death Rite Shaman. And
yeah.
I got, like, I should have done that last turn. I also, like, I know that you're playing Thalia just because you're playing white mid-range in Legacy, and I didn't throw down that Mox Opal the turn earlier. I was like, oh, well, I don't have Metalcraft yet, I'll hold on. I was like, no, that's dumb.
Yeah.
Like, I just cost myself a mana the next turn.
Yeah.
So. I made a few myself.
Yeah, it was not an ideal play, to say the least.
When you play that Thalia, at least that Mox Opal, like, I am dumb. What deck that's playing mid-range and Legacy and is playing white? It's not Black Thalia.
I mean, at least as a few of them. Like, most of them are playing 4-ofs. The ones that aren't are playing a few. I don't think there's any that just don't play it.
Yeah.
This is fine.
Regular rules enforcement. Friends and counterspell.
Okay.
You get by you and dry your river. That's the turn.
Yeah.
Yes. Doesn't make sense.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's my first time playing.
It's a very streamlined
deck.
Okay. It's kind of the same.
There's a few different things too.
Yeah. I'm asking.
You either win by turn 4 or 5 usually, or you don't.
Hopefully not with this deck.
Right.
It's a modern herb.
Legacy Burn's pretty good.
Yeah.
I'll name this is a construct. I'm gonna name construct.
Play
that.
Yeah. But yeah, rituals are pretty good. Right?
I'll put.
Yeah.
I'll make 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll make 10 mana.
Yeah.
So I've got 10. I'll play that.
Mm-hmm.
I'll play that.
Yep.
I'll equip.
Yep.
So I've still got 5 mana floating. I will.
Yeah.
Okay, that was my land for the turn. Oh, no, I played that. I played that.
Sure. Yep.
I'll make a mana. I'll make a red.
Okay.
Sack these.
Sure.
White still?
Yeah.
I put white still?
Yeah.
Mm. Okay. Take 8 infect.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Yeah, you got me.
Do you have trade today?
Yeah. I walk over here and see a bicycle colossus.